Utah authorities investigating the disappearance of 14-year-old Elizabeth Smart are again questioning a handyman who worked in the Smart home in Salt Lake City last year. Richard Ricci is under arrest on an unrelated parole violation. He's not being labeled a suspect, but police are trying to pin down his whereabouts the night Smart was apparently abducted from her bedroom.